Title contenders Waynflete and Chevers on the lacrosse field. Meredith Willard finds Alex Logan, and that's going to tie things up early on as Logan, a tremendous goal. But there was no stopping the Flyer, Sadie Cole. She had 7 goals. Waynflete takes it 11-5. That is 15 straight wins for the Flyers.
Oh, man.